In this video, we'll show you how you can collaborate with colleagues using Microsoft Teams chat from within Dynamics 365. You'll see how you can start a chat from the context of a Dynamics 365 record without having to switch between apps. These chats are created as Teams chat activity records, which appear in the timeline just like other activities, such as emails, meetings, phone calls, and tasks. After we review the user experience, we'll show you how to enable the feature. Susan is working on a new service request. She needs some assistance from a colleague who she knows worked on a similar problem recently. She opens the chat pane to start a new chat connected to the case. Although participants may be automatically suggested, Susan can also manually choose who to add. Susan composes a message to Paul and clicks Start Chat. The embedded Teams chat control appears, allowing her to participate in the conversation without needing to switch apps. Switching over to Paul, we can see that he receives the message in Teams. He's able to direct Susan to an article he recently created to solve this same type of issue. Switching back to Susan, we can see she receives the reply and is able to respond back to Paul. She refreshes the timeline and can see the connected chat was created as a new Teams chat activity record. Susan can expand the details to see who connected the chat and when, as well as who last updated the chat and when. Because the chat appears in the timeline, it makes it easy to discover existing chats related to a record, with the ability to view or continue the conversation within Dynamics 365. Susan follows the article and is able to verify it resolves the issue for this case as well. She sends a message to Paul confirming the solution and thanking him for his help. Susan refreshes the timeline again and can see that the chat activity is updated based on the latest information. Now that you've seen the user experience, let's take a quick look at how to enable this feature. There are multiple ways to get to the settings, but one of them is by using the Power Platform Admin Center. A user with a global admin role can access the environment and navigate to settings. Within the integration section, there's an option for Teams integration settings. There is one toggle for turning on Microsoft Teams chat inside Dynamics 365. For chats to be created as activity records which appear in the timeline, the admin needs to also turn on the option to sync Teams chats with records. After toggling both these options to on, saving the change will enable all the features you saw at the start of this video. The help link that appears next to the settings will provide you with additional details on how to use this feature.